I can say he deserves one more than Obama did at the time that Obama received it. Of course, that was a symbolic prize at that point. It was a hopeful prize. It was aspirational, and it was overtly political.